like you. You're worthy of my praise, all my hope and dreams. Only a king of all kings. Do I bow my knee and sing, give my everything.
Only a God like you.
Only a God like you.
You're worthy of my praise,
oh, yes.
All my hope and faith. To only a king of all kings. Do I bow my knee and sing, give my everything. To only my maker, my father, my savior. Redeemer, restorer, rebuilder, rewarder. To only a God like you.
I give my praise. You are proud,
Lord of
Lords. Sing Vayeti,
Vayeti, Vayeti, Glossy, Vayeti.
You are
the King of Kings, Vayeti, Vayeti, Glossy, Vayeti, Glossy.
Sing Vayeti,
Vayeti, Vayeti, Glossy, Vayeti.
You are
the King of Kings, Vayeti, Vayeti, Glossy, Vayeti, Glossy.
You are crowned,
Lord of Lords.
You are crowned,
King of the universe.
Who can deny you are crowned, Lord of
Joyful and triumphant, oh God.
Roll the angels see.
Glory to the newborn King.
Peace on earth and mercy mine.
God is in the temple.
Joyful nation by. Join the triumph of the sky.
Wind and jubilee will proclaim.
In Bethlehem,
hark, the herald angels sing.
Glory to the newborn King. Come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant.
Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and be holy, for the King of Israel.
Oh, come, let us adore.
Oh, come.
If you came to adore the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, shout hallelujah. If you came to adore the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, shout hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. You are welcome to International Chapel Brooklyn. For those of you that are visiting us for the first time, this is our annual Christmas carol. Shout hallelujah. Amen. I should have gone home and changed to my green or red. I forgot. It is well. I love how everybody is shining in their red and their green. You guys look very, very, very beautiful. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You may have a seat. We have many things planned for this evening. And because Jesus is the reason for the season, we have come to celebrate. We have come to rejoice. We're going to have lots of fun. The children are going to minister. The choir have been practicing night after night. I've been here. They have done lots of rehearsals. And I know that they're going to give us a very wonderful performance this evening in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So before we really get into the swing of things, we're going to have Brother Shola Adisa come and give us the first Bible reading. Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I'm taking the first Bible reading. I'm reading the book of Matthew. I'm reading 18 through 25. Now, the birth of Jesus Christ was as follows. After his mother, Mary, was betrothed to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Spirit. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man and not wanting to make her a public example, was minded to put her away secretly. But while he thought about these things, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take to you Mary, your wife, for what she is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit, and she will bring forth the son, and you shall call his name Jesus. For he will save his people from their sins. So all this was done, it might be fulfilled, which was spoken by the Lord through the prophet, saying, behold, the virgin shall be with child and bear a son, that they shall call his name Emmanuel, which is translated God with us. Then Joseph, being arose from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord commanded him, and took him his wife, the last verse, and did not know her till she had brought forth her first son, and he called his name Jesus. May the Lord enlarge his word in our hearts, in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Our pastor, your flock is very beautiful. Like, it's amazing. So, again, I want to welcome you to this beautiful event. And right now, we're going to make way for the choir. They're going to sing a beautiful hymn about your love is amazing. So let us welcome them with a round of applause, please.
Jesus,
you're the one
who came to save us.
Jesus,
you're the one who we love.
Sing
Jesus,
Holy One,
you came to free us.
Jesus,
You're the one we love.
Your love is amazing.
Your love is unchanging. Unchanging love.
To you,
all our praises go out.
Gonna take this again.
Sing
Jesus,
you're the one
who came to save us.
Jesus,
you're the one we love.
Sing
Jesus,
Holy One,
you came to save us.
Jesus,
you're the one we love.
You're the one
we love.
Your love
is amazing.
Your love
is a changing, amazing love. Pay the price.
Lovely this evening. This is like, I think this is like one of like four outfits that they tried to put together. And this one I think is one of the most loveliest. I think they're going to give us another one for the night. They're doing so wonderful. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So look who we have. This is, this is Little Cara. Lil Cara, really. Not Little Cara. Lil Cara. These are our newly inducted members of Cara. And they have been working very, very hard. It is well. We're still in training. They're going to perform How Excellent Is Your Name once Daniel finished removing his socks.
Yeah!
We apologize on Shanu's behalf. He's very overzealous. He has been rehearsing with them. He has been rehearsing with the choir. So it was just automatic for him to come and jump up and join the dance. It is well. Very soon, Shanu, you'll be up there with them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Did I introduce Brother Kola? I apologize. This is Brother Kola. And he's my assistant MC this evening.
I am trying. Praise God. Today we're going to be having a solo performance by Sister Ibitayo. And please, you're not supposed to be confined to your chairs. Please stand up. When you feel the rhythm, just move a little bit, okay?
Exactly. Join in the fun. Have fun. It's supposed to be a night of fun. We're celebrating Jesus. Jesus is the reason for the... Jesus is the reason for the... Amen. Praise the Lord. Sister Bimbo, let's give her a round of applause as she comes up.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We want to thank God how far he has brought us this year. For every mountain, the valleys, God has kept us alive. And here we are, looking glorious to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Tonight, I'll be taking a number. For every mountain you brought me, Father, I thank you. And we shall be blessed as we listen in Jesus' name.
So much to thank God for, so many wonderful blessings and so many open arms. Oh, Abraham, oh, mercy.
Hallelujah. Come on, somebody just stand up real quick and just give praise to God for every mountain he has brought you through from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Praise the name of the Lord. Exalt the King of Kings. Magnify his name, because indeed, if you are still standing here, then he has brought you over many, many mountains. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The children's choir is going to come up next. ICB Children's Choir. I don't know if anybody has ever heard of PS22. Anybody ever heard of PS22? No? It's a children's choir in Staten Island. And a teacher decided that he wanted to start a choir in a small elementary school in Staten Island. And he trained the children. He put them on YouTube. And they go everywhere ministering. They've ministered for many honorable people. I've seen them on TV many, many times. And they started from just a school. So how much more the children in ICB? Amen? This is the first children's choir that we're having. And I've heard them practice. We're on YouTube Live. So I believe that somebody is going to hit like 1 million times for our children's choir. In Jesus, I'm prophesying that into their lives. And they're going to be invited for the president one day. They're going to be invited for dignitaries one day. Because you know what? They are good. Amen? They are very, very good. Not to mention that they're looking very smashing this evening with their bow ties. Children's choir, come on. Praise the Lord. Give them a round of applause. Come on.
Yeah. be singing "The Best Gift Is Me."
A sweet anointing in the sanctuary. There is a stillness in the atmosphere. Come and lay down the burdens you have carried, for in the sanctuary Christ is born. He came to save. He came to save. He came to save. Christ is born. Christ is born. God's only Son. God's only Son. God's only Son.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That was awesome. Out of the mouth of babes has God ordained strength. You know, there are just some things that bring tears to your eyes. And I have to admit that that kind of made me a little teary-eyed. I watched them practice before, and it gave me goosebumps because they sounded so good. And it's coming from the bottom of their hearts. There are no inhibitions with them. They're just doing what they were taught to do. And Pastor always says that God always answers the prayers of children first. They have prophesied to you this evening that you should lay down your burdens. If I were you, I would lay down everything and not leave here tonight with any burdens, because God has taken them all away. And it's even a prophecy, because that was the message of today. Yoke or burden. Praise the name of the Lord. God is just awesome. God is just awesome. We're going to have a Bible reading by our sister, Sister Biodun Shonde.
The Bible reading is Isaiah 9:6-7. Verse 6, for us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Verse 7, of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this. Amen.
Hallelujah. Emmanuel, meaning God with us. That's our next rendition this evening. Are you ready? Can you please join us this time around by standing to your feet?
Emmanuel,
ICB, praise the Lord.
Can I get some mics? Daniel's generation, if we can come up to the stage and begin our presentation. Daniel's generation. Let's give them a round of applause. Daniel's generation. If we don't know who they are a teenage church. Thank you. Thank you. Daniel's generation. Call in the teenagers. Come up on stage. They've been running around, manning the food place in the back, helping out however way they can. Come up, come up, come up, come up, come up with your beautiful selves. Come up, come up, come up.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of a dear Savior's birth.
Long lay the world in sin and narrow pining till he appeared and the soul felt its worth.
Chains he shall break.
slave is a brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all we dare us praise.
Your baby boy will one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again, the lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy
praise the Lord. Good evening, brethren. This is Daniel's Generation, and we basically want to tell you that we are here to explain to you that, you know, Mary did not know that her son, Jesus Christ, will become a marvelous person and a wonderful person, and even save the earth. But we are asking you, as our parents, to pray for us
that we would become as wonderful and marvelous as Jesus was. Amen? We will also like you guys to know that during this Christmas season, many things will happen. The devil will try to tempt you and test you in any means possible. But you should just like have faith in the Lord, because he will surely lead you through it. Amen? So, yes. Thank you all. Merry Christmas. Jesus is always the reason for the season. Amen.
I have believed him for the
Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I know that everything is very exciting, but please, there are people that are seated that want to see. Everybody wants to see everything. Everything is going very, it's paparazzi, like Pastor just said. If you want to take pictures, try to stand to the corner somewhere. Try to stand to that corner somewhere. Do not come into the aisles. Otherwise, we won't be able to see. We are live. Amen? And we want to give a very good presentation. And we want people outside there to see so that later on they can come back and worship with us. Amen? So please try to keep that in mind. Children, if you're going to sit here, I need you to behave. Okay? Amen. Daniel's generation is not done yet.
Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
While shepherds kept the watching over the silent flocks by night, behold throughout the heavens there shone a holy night. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. This Christmas morn, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus Christ is born. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Savior of the world, oh, he's the Savior. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
Done such a wonderful job of putting this Christmas carol together. There are refreshments in the back. You're welcome at any time to go and help yourself. There's hot chocolate, there's drinks, there's puff puff, there's nice little pastries and finger foods there. What's puff puff? It's a sugary ball thing that you can eat. It's really nice. You can go back there, help yourself, but please, 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 do not bring it into the sanctuary. Amen? We want to keep our sanctuary very clean and neat and free of oil stains and all those things. So please eat it back there, and then you can come back into the church. Amen? Praise the Lord. The children's drama team is next.
Good evening, everybody. Tonight, we are going to perform a contemporary version of the Christmas story called The Night in Bethlehem. Be blessed as you watch.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to A Night in Bethlehem. My name is Dami Lola, and I'm in the 6th-8th class here at ICB Children's Church. In tonight's production, I'll play the part of Virgin Mary. This is my costume, and it's supposed to be like what people wore about 2,000 years ago in the country called Israel. Israel on the other side of the world, and that's where baby Jesus was born all those years ago. But tonight, we're going to recreate Bethlehem. It's like it had been on a special night long ago. The night when Jesus, the Son of God, was born to Virgin Mary, to me. Oh, it looked different now, of course. Instead of the clothes like I'm wearing, they wear things like blue jeans and t-shirts. They even have smartphones and internet just like we do. But tonight, we're going to recreate Bethlehem just like it had been on a special night long ago. What would it have been like on that night over 2,000 years ago on the other side of the world in another country, in a little town in Bethlehem? Let's find out together as we journey back to a night in Bethlehem. About 2,000 years ago, I was a young girl in Israel, and I was to be engaged to be married to a wonderful man who lived in our hometown of Nazareth. His name was Joseph. Joseph was a carpenter. One day before Joseph and I was married, an angel of the Lord appeared to me and said, "Greetings, you are highly favored. The Lord is with you." Well, I had no idea what he was talking about. Besides, I was pretty terrified by seeing this angel. But then he said, "Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God." I felt better after he said that. Somehow, I didn't feel afraid anymore. But then he went on to tell me that I was to become pregnant and to give birth to a son. He said I was to give the baby the name Jesus. After that, he told me he would be great and be called the Son of the Most High. The angel also said that the Lord God would give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over his house of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end. Oh, that sounds so wonderful. I really felt at peace. I just have one question. Excuse me, Mr. Angel, sir, how? And this is what the angel said. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. Well, that didn't seem too bad. In fact, that sounded pretty wonderful. So I found myself saying to him, "I am the Lord's servant. May it be what you have said." And then the angel left me, but I never forgot. I will always remember what that angel had said.
Hi, folks. My name is Michael. I'm in the 9th-12th class here at ICB Church. And tonight, I'm playing the role of Joseph, the man pledged to be married to Mary. You may ask yourself, "Dude, what were you thinking? First you're engaged to be married to a beautiful young woman, and now she's found to be pregnant before your wedding day? Can you spell scandal?" Back then, that was really serious. In fact, it could be deadly. So not wanting anything bad to happen to Mary, I decided to divorce her quietly. Yeah, back then, even if you were just engaged, you actually had to get a divorce to call off your wedding. So one night when I made up my mind to do this, an angel from God appeared to me and said, Joseph, son of David, don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife, because what is conceived is from the Holy Spirit. That made me feel a lot better right there. The angel went on and said, she will give birth to a son and shall give him the name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. When I woke up, I knew I couldn't divorce Mary. I mean, God was doing something wonderful through her. So I took her into my home to keep her safe. Then all there was to do was wait until the Son of God will be born.
Good evening. My name is TJ, and I'm in a 9 to 12 class here at ICB Children's Church. Tonight, I'm playing the role of the innkeeper in the little town of Bethlehem. The innkeeper is a very important part, you know, although he hardly gets the attention he deserves. Here, watch. I'll try to spell it out for you so you can understand. See, after Mary went to go stay with Joseph, a decree was sent out to everybody that they had to return to the town of their ancestors so they can be counted and taxed. So then they didn't have computers or phones like we do now. And so in order to keep track of everybody, the folks had to actually be somewhere so they can be counted. Joseph's, Mary's husband, was a descendant of David, King David, and King David was from my town, Bethlehem. So Joseph had to come all the way to Bethlehem from Nazareth. Mary came with him, and that's when I, the innkeeper, became the star of this show. And it's now when I deliver my now famous line. There is no room in the inn. Here, watch, I'll show you.
Excuse me, sir.
No.
I am Joseph, and this is my beautiful wife, Mary. We need a place to stay for the night, please.
Sorry, buddy, but there is no room in the inn.
Oh, but sir. Please, we have walked over 70 miles to get here, and Mary's very tired. We have walked over 70 miles to get here. We have walked over 70 miles to get here, and Mary is very tired.
Sorry, pal. I can't help you. The place is packed. What with all the visitors from out of town, there's no place to put you or the missus.
Please, sir, please. We need a place to stay tonight. Mary's gonna have a baby, and it may even be tonight. We need shelter somewhere, anywhere.
I see your problem. We all got problems, don't we? I'll tell you what I'll do. Since you have a need here, there's a stable out back.
Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
No, it's not much. It's shelter from the night air and the wind. And I'll even give you guys some privacy. And I'll throw in some nice clean hay for you. What do you say?
Thank you. We'll take it. God bless you.
You heard that? God bless you, he says. Well, little did I know, God was going to bless everyone on that night. The special night in Bethlehem.
We are Palomi,
Dumi,
and Henry.
We are all children here at the 9 to 12 class here at ICB Church. We play the shepherds.
That's sure for sheep hitters.
And we play in Bethlehem. While Mary and Joseph were out in the stable that night, the baby Jesus,
the Son of God,
was born. But don't look at us. We didn't know anything about it.
Well, what? Not when it happened anyway.
No, see, we were out in the fields watching over our flock of sheep that night. And all of a sudden,
an angel from God
appeared to us. And we were terrified.
But the angel said,
"Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy."
Yeah, good news of great joy.
"Today in the town of David."
That's Bethlehem.
"Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you.
He is Christ the Lord.
And this will be a sign to you. He is wrapped in cloth, lying in a manger."
Yeah, is that cool or what?
But that's not all.
No, that's not all at all.
Suddenly a whole bunch of angels appear with the first one.
And they're all praising God and glorifying him.
"Glory to God in the highest. And peace to man on whom his favor rests." And then we all looked at each other and said,
"Dude, we gotta go see this."
Whereas in the Bible it says, let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that's happened that the Lord has told us about. And so we went and we found the stable,
the manger,
and the baby.
Afterwards, we went into town telling anyone who would listen exactly what had happened.
And we all praised and glorified God for all that we have been told and all that we have seen.
What a night in Bethlehem!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mr. Osaro, and this is
Mr. Kiani and Ms. Prasha.
We are all in the 9 to 12 class here at ICB Children's Church. Tonight, we will be portraying the three wise men of biblical fame. Kings you may call us, although the Bible does not.
And there's no clear indication that there were three of us. There may have been more, or less for that matter. But there...
Quiet, thank you.
And although we may have traveled alone, it's quite likely that there were others in our entourage. Servants, cooks, camel bearers, just to name a few possible others. The scriptures are not specific regarding a number.
Nevertheless, we arrived in Jerusalem, seeking the one who was born King of the Jews.
You see, we seen a star in the east and knew that he'd been born, so we came to Israel to find him.
We arrived in Jerusalem at first, knowing that the learned men of the Jews resided there. We believed that the most likely place for their kings to be born will be in their capital city. However, when we asked at the city gate, "Where is he who is born King of the Jews?" the Roman ruler,
a despicable man named Herod,
was quite upset.
Quite upset, all Jerusalem with him.
But their loathsome Herod was helpful in his own way. He inquired of the Jewish leaders where their promised Messiah was to be born. And they indicated that it was to be in the town of Bethlehem.
Bethlehem, of course, that central home of our beloved, of their beloved David, of their beloved King David. The Messiah was prophesied to be the house, was prophesied to be the house and line of David. Of course, he will be born there.
Yes, thank you. And Herod lied to us and told us that he would like to come and worship the newborn king. He asked us to come back and tell him when we found the child.
Terrible man. He had no intention of worshiping the child. He was jealous and did not want him to live long enough to be king.
Yes, that's what we found out later. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. We went to Bethlehem.
Bethlehem means house of bread. Did you know that?
Yes, I did. At any rate, we traveled to Bethlehem. And the star we had seen went on before us and shone down on the place where the child lived.
We found him there and we fell to our knees and worshiped him.
We also brought gifts. Three gifts, remember?
Gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
The gifts, I believe, are now represented by your traditional Christmas gifts.
Yes, Christmas gifts. Very nice. After we delivered our gifts, we went back home to our own countries. But we did not go back through Jerusalem.
No, not back to Herod. We were in a dream not to go back in his way.
Instead, we went in peace. Having found the true King of Kings on a night in Bethlehem.
A mother. A husband and protector.
A hero.
Some shepherds in the field, dude!
Wise men.
Possibly three.
Potentially more.
From the east.
We were all there in Bethlehem on a special night.
We came there to be counted.
We were visited by angels who came to see what had happened.
We followed a star and searched for a king.
I was there to help some folks in need.
And I was there to have a baby, the Son of God, the King of Kings. God brought us all together on the night in Bethlehem!
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Did anybody get the title of that drama? Can somebody raise their hand and tell me what that drama title was? A Night in Bethlehem. Okay, I just wanted to make sure you got it. Praise the Lord. We're going to have Kara come and give us their dance ministration. This is the big Kara. Senior Kara, praise the Lord.
cries out in the silence.
Praise the Lord. What we were trying to portray in that song is that sometimes we get so busy with our lives. We're busy on the phone. We're busy chatting. We're busy checking our emails. And we forget to acknowledge God and give God time. So God just wants it all. He wants you to give him his best. He wants you to give him his praise. Sometimes just get off the phone and turn the phone off for like an hour. And just spend time in the presence of the Lord. That's all he wants from you. Just for him, just for you to spend that time with him. Amen. Praise the Lord. We're going to have a solo performance. The second one for the night by Sister Bumi Adisa.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Tonight I'm singing a song titled, Do You Have a Room? And I want to ask everyone the question tonight, do you have a room for the Savior in your heart? Just like the drama that the children just performed, and they ask questions, do you have room for them? And everybody keeps turning them now. There's no room in the inn. Tonight, do you have room for the Savior in your heart? Be blessed even as you listen in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. They journeyed far, the weary path, the sought a shelter.
here from the cold night air, some place where she could lay her head, where she could keep her baby a quiet bed. Was there no room, no corner there, a spot of blood where someone could share? Was there no spot someone could spare? A bed of white was where the family stayed. Do you have room for the Savior? Do you seek Him anew? Do you have room for the one who lived and died for you? Are you as humble as the shepherd boy, or as wise as man of old? Will you have come tonight? Will you have seek the light? Do you have room? A star arose, a wondrous light, a sign from God, this was a holy night. And yes, a few will go to see the babe who came to rescue you and me. This child divine, he's now a king, the gift of life to world he brings, and all the way man he is saved. But on the night for him there was no room. Do you have room for the Savior? Do you see him anew? Do you have room for the one who died for you? Are you as humble as the shepherd boy, or as wise as man of old? Will you have come the night? Will you have sought the light? Do you have room? Do you have room for the Savior? Do you seek Him anew? Do you have room for the one who lived and died for you? Are you as humble as the shepherd boy, or as wise as man of old? Will you have come the night? Will you have sought the light? Do you have room? Will you come tonight? Will you seek the light?
Praise the Lord. I just want to give us a quick reminder before the choir comes up for their next ministration. This tree over here is for gifts that you want to bring for children. And the cards that we announced this morning that you're meant to put your name, your email, and phone number, and 3 prayer requests on, they are available from the media department. They printed a little bit more. And if you have gifts for adults, put it. That? There should be. There will be gifts for the adults. You can place them under this tree over here. Please don't forget to get the card. As Pastor announced this morning, don't forget to get the card and put your three prayer requests in there. We're all trusting God for something awesome and overflow in the new year. And we want to join together out of the mouths of two or wrong Bible scripture. We want to pray for each other and we want to support each other in the new year. Please make sure you abide by that. It's just a little instruction, simple obedience. Write your three prayer requests. Don't say, they're not going to pray for me. Don't have that kind of mindset. Abide by it. Follow that rule. Get something simple. It doesn't have to be something elaborate, something nice that you want to receive yourself and place it under the tree. And I'm sure that God is going to give us an abundance of testimony in Jesus' name in the new year. Choir.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let us heaven and nature sing.
Everybody sing.
Oh, for the Lord is come.
Let all receive
the King. to the world,
everybody say,
joy to
We're going to have royal priesthood. They are the children of the pastors and the ministers at ICB. Praise the Lord.
Priesthood, we represent the children and ministers of the past, of, you know, children of pastors and ministers. I want us to just celebrate our pastors and ministers that we have here in church. They're the ones who keep this church moving forward, so we just want to celebrate them. And we're here to remind everybody of what the true meaning of Christmas is.
I'm saying Isaiah 9:6, and it says in the Bible that for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
I am saying Matthew chapter 1, verse 21, and she shall give birth to a son, and shall give him the name Jesus, for she shall give birth... For he shall save his people from their sins.
I am saying Matthew chapter 1, verse 23. Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us.
My name is Emmanuel Ogarami, and I will be reciting Luke chapter 1, verse 30 to 31. And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou wilt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus.
My name is John, and I'm gonna say Luke chapter 2, verse 10. And the angel said unto them, Do not be afraid. I will send you good news that will bring joy unto all people.
My name is Iana, and I'm reciting Luke chapter 2, verse 11. For unto us is born this day in the city of David, the Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
My name is Mary, and I am saying Luke 2, verse 12. This will be a sign unto you, and you will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger.
My name is Joshua, and I will be reciting Luke chapter 2, verses 15 to 16. When the angels returned to heaven, the shepherds said unto each other, Let us go right to Bethlehem to see what has happened. Let us confirm to the Lord what he has revealed to us. And they quickly found Mary and Joseph and a baby lying in a manger.
Jesus Christ was born this day so many years ago. He became a servant to the lost, though he was Lord of lords.
We celebrate this joyous time to reflect on his birth.
Not born in a mansion, but in a stable as if he had no worth.
He died so that he can be like the heart of man.
And gave his life as a sacrifice, offering us a better plan.
A plan that reconciles us back to our loving Father God.
Bringing hope and redemption from sin, ruling iron rod.
For this is the only reason that we should celebrate this time. For any other reason will be not of meaning.
Let's arise with joy in our hearts and share it with everyone. So let's arise with joy in our hearts and share it with everyone. The meaning of Christmas.
Praise God. Praise the living God. I hope you guys are enjoying yourself. And also to remind you that there's a refreshment at the back. And lastly, I just want to ask you something, like, what does Christmas mean to each and every one of you? And there's this story that I really want to share. It's about my special Christmas. Because Christmas is the day where we eat something special. It's pounded yam and ila sekwa. I don't know if you guys understand it. It's not sekwa. Very good. But it's the only time whereby we wake up, clean the house. The house must be sparkling clean. We don't grumble because we know that this is a special day. You know, the meals goes on for hours, we eat. But the story that I want to share with you was the day my father sat down and for the first time he told us about how he met my mom. It's a very special story, but it's my Christmas and I have never forgotten that story. So today when you sit down and eat, share something with your kids, something special with your kids, so that your kids will remember it for and take it with them wherever they go. All right? So right now we're going to another special performance by our choir, Silent Night. So let us welcome them right now.
We'll be singing Silent Night. Thank you.
Rise even as we give our offerings this evening. Come on, let's go. Let's rise. This is not unto me, this is unto God. You know that, right? Yeah, all right. So let's go. Praising the Lord, oh my soul. This is the day He has made. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Come and sing with me. Sing.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
This is the day.
This is the day He has made.
Sing.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Come on, let's sing.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul. This is the day He has made. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise
the Lord,
praise the Lord of my soul. This is the day He has made. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Now listen. Come and see the Lord, He's good. Come and see the Lord, He's good. There is nothing He cannot do. Come and see the Lord is good. Come and join me, say.
Come and see the Lord is good.
It's good to me.
Come and see the Lord is good.
There is nothing.
There is nothing He cannot do. Come and see the Lord is good.
Now listen for the listeners. Say.
He gave me victory. He gave
gave me peace of mind. Say, there is nothing we cannot do. Come and see the Lord is good.
Everybody join.
Come and see the Lord is good.
He's been good to me.
Come and see the Lord is good.
There is nothing.
There is nothing we cannot do. Come and see the Lord is good.
Hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good.
Oh, hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good. Oh,
hey, my God is good. Oh,
He gives me joy.
He gives me joy.
He gives me peace.
He gives me peace.
He gives me joy.
He gives me joy.
Hey, 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 my God is good.
Hey, 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 my God is good.
Hey, 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 my God is good.
Hey, hey, my God is good.
Come on. To the Lord this evening. Come on.
Lift him up. Lift him up. He lifts Jesus higher. Lift him up. He is worthy to be praised.
Lift him.
Lift him up.
Lift him up. Lift Jesus higher. Lift him up. He is worthy to be praised. Lift him up. Lift Jesus higher.
Somebody worship, somebody pray.
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 Hey, hey, my God is good.
Hey, my God is good.
My God is good. Joy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Are you glad that you are here this evening? Are you glad that you are here this evening? This has been packaged not just for our enjoyment, but also to give God the glory. But also to give God the glory, not just for you and I, but for the reason, for the season, which is Jesus, who was brought into this earth, that he might die for you and I, that I might have eternal life. Not just that, that I might also be like him. Come and join us sing with a glad heart this morning.
Hey, my God is good, oh.
Hey.
Hallelujah. So we're here to bless the offering. Hallelujah. So I guess we just keep on dancing then. All right. So let it roll. Awesome God.
Your name, this beautiful, joyful, and wonderful night. Be thou exalted, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for this offering, offering of thanksgiving, offering of remembrance of the love of God towards us by sending our Lord Jesus Christ. As we have given tonight, O God of Israel, let the joy of this period, the joy of Christmas, the peace of Christmas, the love of Christmas, let it be our portion in the name of Jesus. Bless us with everything that Jesus Christ stands for. Salvation, joy, peace, prosperity, healing, deliverances, redemption. Everything that Jesus stands for, let it be ministered unto us in the name of Jesus. Use this offering for your glory and let all our lives be blessed. Thank you, Almighty Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We're almost done. You don't want to miss the grand finale of any event. So sit tight. We're almost done. Up next, we'll have Kara, big, big Kara, coming up.
Oh, we thank you, Lord. sinner slain. I was lost in darkness, bound, ransomed my heart, and I will sing. Yeah, come on, we worship you, King, Almighty God. Oh, come on, sing.
Spirit sings, holy, holy, in the splendor of your majesty, from deep within my spirit sings, holy, holy,
in the splendor of your majesty, from deep within my spirit sings, holy,
holy,
in the splendor of your majesty, from deep within my spirit sings,
holy,
holy, in the splendor of your majesty, from deep within my spirit.
salvation and glory, honor and power unto the Lord our God. For the Lord our God is mighty. Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent. The Lord our God, He is wonderful. Hallelujah. Salvation and glory, oh, honor and power unto the Lord our God. For the Lord our God is mighty. Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent. The Lord our God, He is one. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Salvation and glory,
honor and power
unto the Lord our God.
For the Lord
our God is mighty.
Yes, the Lord
our God is omnipotent. The Lord.
The Lord our God is omnipotent.
The Lord our God, He is wonderful.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We're almost at the end. Amen. Tomorrow is Monday. Praise the Lord. We're going to have, before the benediction, we're going to have Pastor come up for the benediction. But the children's department wants to give a few presentations to a few children. And we're going to call Brother Ola to come and do so.
Good evening, everybody. I believe we all enjoy our day. And I just thank, glory be to God for that. Though, you know, we have a lot of kids in deep, you know, in this auditorium, and we believe all the kids are good. None of them here that, you know, they all good, they perform very well. But we have some of them that are, you know, well behaved. You know, they listen. You know, they, I don't know how to say, you know, I don't really want to, yeah. I don't really want to, you know, right. Thank you, sir. So what I'm trying to say is this. And I want all the parents to try and encourage the kids. I'll always be with them over there, you know, I assist them. And since I've been working with them, you know, they're all good kids. Like I said, we just have a few of them to give, you know, to present something for them for their outstanding performances. And before we're going to give them those gifts, it's a very little gift, but at the same time, I just want to employ all the parents. We want you to assist us, the teachers at the back, you know, to motivate the kids. We want them to be performing, you know, in a very good way. We don't want them to come to the class and not listening to us. So I will call on few kids for their outstanding performance. Yoboza. Jojo Bangoye. And Emmanuel Ogunremi. Before I give it to them, this performance is doesn't based on what they did today. It's what they've been doing over there. So, like I said, please, parents, we really need your help. We want these kids to come out, you know, in a very big form. We want them to, you know, to be very outstanding, to be able to stand, just to be stand out. But we need your help. We can't do it alone over there. We really need your help. Thank you very much. And this gift is on behalf of Children's Department.
Praise the Lord. Congratulations to you, children. Praise the Lord. Just to reiterate what Brother Ola was saying, that the same way we encourage the children to behave well in school, please encourage them to also exemplify the same behavior in church. Amen? It's a lot of hard work for the teachers. I've witnessed the efforts that they make, and I know that they need a lot of help. They need a lot of volunteers. So please, it also comes from the children. When you're coming to church, let them know The same behavior you are to exercise in church, in school. Please exercise the same behavior in church. Amen. And the Lord will help us in Jesus' name. We're going to call our pastor to come to the altar to give us the benediction.
Shall we rise on our feet, everybody? Have you had a blessed time? Someday, maybe from next year, carol service, you might need to get a special IV to be able to attend. Because the place will be fully booked, the chairs will be fully occupied, and there might be no room in for people that don't register in time. I want you to please celebrate the choir for the great work. There's no doubt that they are very glad for what has happened tonight. Celebrate the grace of God in their life. Amen. I'd like to also celebrate our wonderful instrumentalist. All the time at rehearsal, the time at preparing, just getting this done. Please celebrate them. Celebrate them. Celebrate them. God's grace will abound in your life in the name of Jesus. The Daniel generation, celebrate them. You should do better than that. Amen. And then the children's church, celebrate them. What's the name of the children's choir? Come and tell us, come and tell us, come and tell us. What's the name of the children's choir? HP. Okay, High First House Place Children's Church, HPCC. Is that correct? Okay, HPCC. There's no doubt you're on YouTube already. And I'm sure your administration is going to be a sellout. Amen, amen. Praise the Lord. The Lord will bless all those that have ministered tonight. And all those who ministered in solo, God will bless you mightily. We've been richly, richly blessed. Have you been blessed? Will you be here next year? In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I want you to say a prayer before we leave tonight. The Lord who has made me to see this day, as I enter into the new year, I will see this day next year also. You better agree with us. Will you see the new year? Will you see this day in the new year? So lift up your voice and say, Father, thank you for making me see today. This same day in the new year, I will see in the name of Jesus. I'll be here to celebrate. I'll be at the next carol service in the name of Jesus. Together with my family, we'll be here to celebrate you. No evil will befall me in the name of Jesus. Thank you, blessed Father. Glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father eternal, we thank you for this carol service and the way you have blessed us tonight. Thank you for the choirs. Thank you for the various ministrations. Thank you for the dance group. Thank you for Kara, the Kara Junior, the Kara Intermediate, the Kara Big. Lord, we thank you. We celebrate you for all of them. We pray, oh Lord, that more grace will continue in the name of Jesus. And we pray that as many that are still in our midst, gifted to do one thing or the other, they will be stirred up to bring out their gifts in the name of Jesus. By the next time we are gathering, it will be a glorious outing again. All this is to the glory of the King of Kings. And so we say, Jesus, happy birthday. It's you we are celebrating. The glory and the praise is to your name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. I'd like us to sing a carol song together. And I want somebody in the choir to please come and help me. I don't want to spoil everything with this wonderful voice. Amen. Then,
Dix Navidad,
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año.
Felicidad.
Feliz.
Feliz Navidad.
Stand up, everybody.
Feliz Navidad.
Hold the hand of your neighbor.
Feliz Navidad. Prospero año. Felicidad.
I want to wish you. Merry Christmas from the bottom.